Abel was with Jesus at the crucifixion and had been one of his followers.
And he
walked alongside Joseph of Arimathea and helped him hide the Holy Grail. But when Joseph wasn't looking, he drank from the grail, saying, "Now I will be double immortal." And something went wrong. He says, "Something's wrong. I don't feel right." And Abel turns into a giant covered in fur, a monster with horns. He says, "I am Abel no more. Now I am Grendel." Joseph of Arimathea sees this and makes it part of his family's personal mission to hunt down and someday defeat this monster, which he calls the Questing Beast. Cain asks Joseph what happened to his brother, and Joseph tells him a monster named Grendel ate him. Grendel is told that his plight can be reversed by a true love's kiss, and Grendel says, "No, I'll be stuck like this forever. Who could ever love this?"